at night, this mindless army ranks unbroken by dissent, is moved into action, and their pace does not relent. In step with great precision, these dancers of the night advance against the darkness. How implacable their might! Eyes undulled by moon, their arms and legs akimbo, they walk and live, hoping soon to surface from this limbo. Their minds anticipating the dawn of the day, shall never know what's waiting their insight away. Too far, too soon. Senses dimmed in semi-sentience, only wheeling through this plane, only seeing fragmented images, prematurely curtailed by the brain. But breathing, living, knowing, in some measure at least, the soul which roots the matter of both beauty and the beast. From what tooth or claw does murder spring? From what flesh and blood does passion? Both cocked from the air with a pendulum swing in deadly but delicate fashion. And every range of feeling is there in the dream, and every logic's reeling in the force of the scream. The senses sting, and though I may be dreaming and reality stalls, I only know the meaning of sight, and that's all. And that's nothing. The columns of the night advance infectiously, their cryptic dance gathers converts to the fall. In time, a horror world will pace these same steps on into the same bitter end.
life and death in the mirror are twisted and buckled. Lashes thicker, a catch of breath, skin whitening at the knuckles. The army of sleepwalkers shake their limbs and are loose. And though I am a talker, I can phrase no excuse not to rise again. In the chorus of the night time I belong. I, like you, must dance to that moonlight song. In the end, I too must pay the cost of this life. If all is lost, none is known. And how could we lose what we've lost? Search out every knowledge that I can find.